Flip Your Soil on Ag Day is brought to you by Economics. Economics is the go-to resource to keep your soil and bottom line as healthy as possible. Access one-of-a-kind tools, research, and agronomy content at nutrien-economics.com.
When farmers think about ways to improve the health and productivity of the soil on their farm, they often think of cover crops and drainage. However, compaction is another big piece of the puzzle. Compaction can not only stop water infiltration, but it can limit important nutrients making their way to the root zone to support yields. Farm Journal field agronomist Ken Ferry says eliminating compaction takes more than just adding cover crops, and it's tough to eliminate it in no-till operations.
And I know we don't like tillage when we talk about no-till and cover crops, but we're on farms that have so much old compaction layers under them that the best way to improve health is to bring them tillage and bust up those compaction layers. If we try to do it with our cover crops, it's a very slow process and a situation where it could take years or decades to get the same thing that we could do by just going in there and taking out that hard pan or that layer. Once we get the layer out, then we put it back into a reduced till, no-till situation and maybe add cover crops to it, and we can speed that process up.
Now, Ferry says he's worked with farmers that have had a real disaster where they put cover crops on a hard pan to fix compaction. He says it takes too long to see improvements and costs too much in yield loss.